Hey, Kay. Sorry I'm late.
It's okay. I'm just enjoying the day.
You said you had something important to tell me? I hope it's not about Chris wanting me to join his operation, because I already told him that's not happening. I see what he puts you and the rest of his Hound Wolf squad through. No, thank you.
It's not about that. It is about you.
Me?
I worry about you. How are things at school?
Seriously? That's what you wanted to talk to me about?
That group of mean girls still hassling you?
You mean, are they still treating me like a freak?
Hey! Uh-uh. Look at me. You are not a freak.
I am. You know I am. That's why I keep my distance from everybody at school. If they knew what I really was.
So, you don't have any friends that you can talk to?
Talk to? About what? How I'm hardly even human? How I'm some kind of horrendous monster? But, hey, it's okay. I hardly ever murder my friends.
What if there were a way to get rid of your powers?
I'd get rid of them in a heartbeat.
All right, well, I think there's something I need to show you. You already know about Miranda and the mutamycete, how she researched it obsessively and performed experiments on human subjects.
Like me.
Exactly. What you don't know is that we recently found some of her research. Apparently, she discovered a purifying crystal that can remove the mutamycete from its host.
Purifying crystal?
If we can get our hands on one of these, we might be able to weaken or remove your powers entirely.
Are you kidding me?
No. No, but her notes are incomplete. However, I think I have an idea where we can find the rest of her research.
Let's do it. Let's find it. Where is it?
In there.
What?
That's a fragment of the megamycete. It absorbs and stores memories from people who pass away in close proximity, including Miranda, and everything she knows. If you enter its consciousness, you might be able to solve the mystery of the purifying crystal.
Wait, what do you mean, enter its consciousness?
So your deep connection will allow you to explore the information within.
That sounds crazy. You sound crazy.
Yes, 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 Rose, but not dangerous, right? Think of it just like walking through somebody else's memories.
You really think this can work?
I think it's worth trying. What do you have to lose?
How do I even do this?
Shit, I don't know. Try reaching out to it. See what happens.
Okay. Fine. What the hell?
Oh my God, Rose is so weird.
Yeah. It's like she sees things that aren't there. Creepy.
Stay away from us, you freak.
Imagine wanting to be friends with her.
She's definitely.
Ew, something just moved on her hand. What's wrong with her?
Shut up!
Yeah. It's like she sees things that aren't there.
Freak.
Creepy.
Ew, something just moved on her hand.
She's definitely freak.
Oh,
just disgusting.
Please, just stop!
I'm still here? Kay. Kay? Where are you? Kay! This isn't right.
Oh, damn. Gameplay. Hey. Any of you scream, you're done. Dusty Monarch.
Wait, what?
Bro, when do I get a gun? Stop stalling.
Is someone there?
Dangerous here.
What is? Why? Hang tight. I'm gonna see if I can find a key.
I ain't going that way. I think they ran out of fuel. That's like a furnace for cremating people. Oh shit. Well, won't just give me a gun, please.
Okay.
Huh?
is this stuff?
Who else would it be?
What's this? What's going on here? Must keep moving. But too dangerous here. There are more. They all look just like me. Do you know what's happening here? Hey, are you listening to me? And the switch handle's missing.
Got ganked, but that's fine. Boy! Screaming. Steam. You know, like when you shift tab, I press shift tab. I don't know what that's called. Man, it's never ending, I swear to God. Stun them, but not kill them. Is it gonna open? Back at the
No, stay back. What on earth?
Go, 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 go. Oh, wait.
You. Okay. What were those things? What is happening here? How? What is this? Where am I? Not until I get this out of my body. There's a crystal here that will remove the mold. I need to find it. And I'm not leaving until I do. Who are you? My guardian angel? Do you have a name? If you're an angel, then... Gabriel? Michael? Okay.
I don't believe it.
Michael? Oh, Michael. What now?
Okay, so now I can get hit.
These poor things.
We caught another. Lively now, aren't you? You should have put that effort into running. It would have made the chase that much more thrilling.
Let me go! Let me go!
It would seem this little rabbit lacks the necessary fortitude. A pity. You had shown a little grit and actually escaped. That purifying crystal would now be yours.
The crystal?
Who's this? Oh, now we have a new little rabbit to pursue. Let's see how fast this one is. Find her! Hunt her down!
Run! Oh, hell no. Hey, give me one then.
Seriously? Where am I gonna get a gun? What, like this?
Does this really weird movement?
This must be the crystal.
I go
find. I need to find these masks to unlock it.
Yep. Well, upstairs. Morning. I need a key for a shotgun.
If you really want to help, you could back me up against those things.
Yeah.
What? So, I'm on my own? Great.
Break core.
Core? You mean that gross lumpy thing? How am I supposed to break it? My powers? I literally came here to get rid of them. Okay, fine. But how? What am I supposed to do? What's that?
Hey. I see you. Oh, can't get. Thank you.
way I'm wading through that. Maybe I can find a way across.
Can you chill? Hello again.
So, what am I supposed to do with this thing? Focus? All right. I feel different somehow. All right, let's see if this works.
Any loot? Gunpowder? Good stuff.
If I can't get around it, I need to get rid of it.
Bullets, let's go. There's more loot here somewhere. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, ammo takes chem good. That's so fucking stupid. Who did that? That. Deep in the basement. Okay. To now. Rest.
Everything! None of this was supposed to happen. No. The reason I came here hasn't changed. I need that crystal. Thank you.
So which one is it? Is it this one? Nope. It's gonna be a number one. Thank you. key in the dressing room. I'm getting so much ammo. Predators stand united, each staring down the enemy or their prey. Okay, so what would each staring down their prey. Good night. I need to find a painting. You. Bye bye. From the other side. You're a Kenfer. Dressing room. Is he here? Second floor, right side. Well, I went there was nothing there. I don't get it. Ah, I'm dumb, man.
My word, you're just full of surprises.
More.
Looks like there are more of these.
What do they do? How do I recharge it? Wait, armory is the door, no? Nope. What's the point of the powers if they don't bloody work? Got it. Then you go to the gallery. Thank you. It wasn't here, was it? Where was it? Down? Say adds plus 26. Okay, cool. Go.
I'm trying, but it's hard when I'm being hunted by a demented giant and his creepy minions.
Yeah, I guess I can't fight them all.
Wrong, get it. Four bullets now. Okay, that's good. Really, really good. Can I go in here? No. Oh, it's another puzzle, isn't it? Although I have just drowned, arrow bite doth sting. Hang me along, yet I feel everything, but still the worst. What the hell is this? So she got sworded. I don't know what happened to her. She got strangled and she got hit by arrows, right. Drown, sting, hang, blade. Drown. Drown. That's right so far. I don't know what I did. How? Is your phone listening? Scary part. Wine cellar. Blind. What? Move. Where am I supposed to go?
Oh,
Bro, this is broken! Here we go. Get me the hell out of it.
Sit down. When to go?
You put your filth emits on something you shouldn't have. I think it's time to teach this greedy little rabbit a lesson.
Oh my god. Go, what are you doing? Bro, how did that hit me? Oh, get me out of here. Oh my god, I crafted too much meds. Do I kill that big dude, man, is the question.
I got it, but just barely. This ugly brute turned up. No shit! I can't fight something like that.
Someone won 111 million.
I'll take all the help Euro I can get.
Today. UK ticket as well. How did they do it? Yeah. Life is set after that, man. There's no gambler's tax, is there? You don't get taxed on it. Huh? Play with, yeah. Just buy a bunch of block of flats and just live off the rent. Easy. That noise. What would a snake eat? A fox would. A wolf would eat sheep. A snake would eat frog. There we go.
Did he make these puzzles to mess with me?